was a state-run psychiatric hospital. Closed the doors nearly 30 years ago. Like asylums all around the country.
Invasive techniques like
prefrontal lobotomies, electroshock therapy, were performed here.